Yes, we see the data of countries that have high vaccination rates. Let's see how are they standing in regards to COVID cases. Looks like the Netherlands have a pretty fucking huge spike here. They have a spike, yes, about 20,000 new cases. In the second wave, at its highest peak, they had 13,000 cases. 13,000 cases. Okay, there was only 13,000 cases. Now, in November 16, they have 20,000 cases per day. Let's see their vaccination rates. Vaccination rates. But in fact, the percentage of people eligible for vaccination in Netherlands, we know that the people eligible for vaccinations are only the ones above 12. So their vaccination rates are about 83%. I checked in their coronavirus, coronadashboard.government.nl. You can check there, you will see. Let's see Germany. COVID cases. So what's happening here in November? 53,000. Oh my gosh. 34,000. 45,000. 7-day average of 33,000. So let's see how many vaccinations. They have a rate of 67 fully vaccinated of population. 67.7% fully vaccinated. 88% belong to this age group. Have been approved for people age 12 and over. Belonging to this age group, 73.9 million people. Cases in Belgium. In Belgium, they had their highest wave was in October last year. They had 13,000 cases. 23,000 it was their highest number per day. They have in many days now with over 20,000 cases per day. 20,000, see, a few days where it's zero because they don't count the cases, obviously, because 24,000, 21,000, 12,000, an average of 12,000 per day in the last 7 days, recorded in 16th of November. So it's a huge, huge spike in numbers. Let's see Belgium's vaccination rates. Belgium's vaccination rates are 74.6% fully vaccinated out of the entire population. But if you're counting only the eligible, so the people over 12, percentage is way high. Even 32,000 a few days ago. Even though Belgium has a high rate of vaccination, 4.6%. Oh, UK has a pretty nasty ongoing plateau for about 2 months. Now they are sitting at about 30,000 cases every day. 30,000, 34,000. A huge, huge number of cases, and it's going on for the last 3 months. It's been at about 30,000, 35,000 cases. Vaccination rates are about 68.5% fully vaccinated. It's a pretty impressive number, 68.5%. It's not really low. 68% is not low. Let's see countries with lower vaccination rates. Bulgaria cases. Bulgaria have also high number of cases, but they have 5,000, 4,000, 4,300, 1,000, 4,000. They are about the same as they were in February. 1,000 average per day cases, about the same cases that they had in February. Although in February they have some days where they had under 4,000. Ballistic vaccination rates in Bulgaria. Vaccination rates. Oh, only 23%. So only 23%. 5,000 cases, 4,000 cases, while UK had 35,000 cases per day, while Germany had about 20,000 cases per day in the last. Germany 494,000 in the last 2 weeks. Ooh, that's high number of cases. What do you take of this? What do you take of these situations? Do you think the vaccine is working?